A blaze destroyed a shed in West Terre Haute today. The fire happened on Old U.S. 40. We're told the homeowner's grandson was burning leaves and boxes. That fire was too close to the shed and caught it on fire. As you can see, it appears the shed is a complete loss. Nobody was hurt in the blaze and no other buildings in the area caught fire.